Hello everyone, hope you all are doing great and stay safe. This is video for class 2 subject EVS, and as we have discussed in our online classes about the sense organ, and even we have watched a video of sense organ. So let's continue this topic. So we are going to discuss about the sense organs in detail. Eyes, nose, ears, skin and tongue are our sense organs. Sense organs are different and senses are different. Here I have mentioned in this paragraph, you can see that eyes, nose, ears, skin and tongue, they all are organs. And what are the senses? You can see in the picture that the senses are sense of sight, sight matlab dekhna, sense of taste, sense of touch, sense of smell and sense of sound. They all are senses, and every sense have different sense organ. You can see in the picture, sense of sight, eyes. We can use eyes for the sight. Okay, so eyes is the sense organ and sight is the sense. Sense of taste. Taste is the sense and tongue is the sense organ. Touch, for touch we are using our skin. Smell, for smell we are using nose. And sound, we are using ears. So ears, eyes, tongue, skin and nose, they all are sense organs. And sense of sound, sense of sight, sense of taste, sense of touch and sense of smell, they all are the senses. So make sure the difference between sense organ and senses. Okay, these are the five senses, and here you can see the sense organs. These all are the sense organs and these all are the senses. Okay. The next is how sense organs help us. So as we have discussed in detail about nose, eyes and ears. Now we are going to discuss about the remaining two sense organs, tongue and skin. So let's start. Tongue help us to taste sweet, sour, bitter and salty foods. Matlab, tongue can help us to taste different type of foods. So let's, okay. The sour taste. Lemon has a sour, matlab khatta lagta hai. So you can see the baby faces make such kind of faces because some sour taste he tastes with the help of teeth, tongue. So sour taste than sweet. As we all know that the watermelon has sweet smell, sweet taste. Than bitter. Bitter matlab kadwa. Kadwa taste than chili. Spicy. We can taste spicy. Chili is spicy. So these all are the things can taste the different type of food with the help of our tongue. The next is skin. Skin helps us to feel hard, soft, hot, cold, smooth and rough surface. We touch the things and to feel them. Skin is help us to identify the different type of surfaces. Like you can see here this ball. The ball is very soft. So you can easily press this ball with the help of your hand. But the thing is hard, so you cannot able to press that thing very easily. So hard and soft you can identify with the help of your touch. Then skin smooth surface. You can see here the surface, the floor is very smooth. That's why the ball, the thing is easily slip over that surface. If the surface is not that much of smooth, the thing is not able to slip. तो क्या होगा यहाँ पे इतनी स्मूथ सरफेस है देन ओके कोल्ड यू कैन आइडेंटिफाई द बॉटल वाटर बॉटल इज कोल्ड और हॉट यू कैन टच दैट बॉटल एंड यू कैन इजीली रिकॉग्नाइज दैट दैट बॉटल इज कोल्ड और हॉट एंड द लास्ट वन इज द हॉट पैन ओके व्हेनेवर यू टच द पैन यू कैन फील दैट यस that this is hot or not. So these all are the things we can recognize with the help of our skin. So skin is the sense organ and sense is touch. The next is five senses. Okay, let's collect all over the concept. We have five fingers. Likewise, you need to remember these five senses, like eyes, hands, skin, ears, nose, and tongue. These all are the five senses. You can use your fingers and you can remember these things by your fingers. Okay. Thank you.